Herman, you've come away with a victory after 5 very long days of golf. You must be so chuffed.
I'm over the moon, yeah. It's such a good feeling to finally to be finished, first of all, because I'm very tired, and then to come home, walk away with the trophy, it's such a bonus as well. So.
And how much of a gruel was that final round? It was quite competitive out there.
It was, because all the guys I was playing with as well were chasing. I think with 6 holes to go, we were all 3 of us were on the same score. And yeah, I managed to make an eagle near the end, and then just hung on to win the trophy in the end. So I'm very happy. Yeah.
And you spoke to us about that 16th hole yesterday, your nemesis hole, but you managed to get through it today.
I was actually stood on the green today, thinking, Herman, just whatever you do, just 2-foot this, please. And I managed to 2-foot it in the end. So yeah, I finally conquered that hole, so I'm happy.
And another great 2-putt on 18 to seal the deal.
Yeah, that was a very tough putt on 18. I had to go up one slope and down the other, and then. I think I fluked it close in the end, so yeah.
It's early to speak about some goals, but do you have any going forward now?
It's just to perform as well as I can in the next tournament. I'll be going to Zim, that's where I'll start off the year, and yeah, just try my best over there. I'll see how it goes.
Congratulations for the week.
Thank you very much.